Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. This rare celestial event is to take place in a few weeks, and everyone is showing curiosity to witness this beautiful cosmic event. A total solar eclipse takes place when the Sun, Moon, and Earth completely align with each other, and the Sun's rays can't reach the Earth as the Moon comes between them, creating darkness in the day sky. This celestial event is rare, hence excitement to witness the beauty is quite common. This year the solar eclipse will take place on April 8, 2024, and as the solar eclipse begins at 2:12 p.m. and will conclude at 2:22 p.m. This will be the longest duration of a solar eclipse in the last 50 years, i.e., 7.5 minutes when the sky will remain dark. However, the eclipse will only be visible from the United States, Canada, Mexico, and some North American parts. This total solar eclipse will be special for various reasons, as on this day, the distance between the Moon and the Sun will be closest between them. Hence, it is obvious that the Moon will look bigger than usual. The path of totality, where viewers can see the Moon totally block the Sun, revealing the star's outer atmosphere, called the corona, is much wider during the upcoming total solar eclipse than it was during the eclipse in 2017. In 2017, the path ranged from about 62 to 71 miles wide. During the April eclipse, the path over North America will range between 108 and 122 miles wide, meaning at any given moment, this eclipse covers more ground. The 2024 eclipse path will also pass over more cities and densely populated areas than the 2017 path did. This will make it easier for more people to see totality. Safety is the number one priority when viewing a total solar eclipse. Be sure you're familiar with when you need to wear specialized eye protection designed for solar viewing by reviewing safety guidelines. That's it for today's video. Stay safe and healthy.